And new this morning, dealing with cash. It can be a major challenge for the blind and visually impaired. It's impossible to tell a $10 bill from a $100 bill without seeing it, right? Well, now there's an app that can help. Here's News 8's Jerry Gish.
All right, bye.
Dennis Steiner is legally blind. As the president of the Susquehanna Association for the Blind, he has many things that help him stay independent. But for the visually impaired, cash is always a challenge.
Everybody wants to be able to handle their own cash and be independent. But at some point, they have to rely on people to tell them what that money is.
Not anymore if you have an iPhone. This is an app called EyeNote. The concept is simple. It uses the smartphone camera to take a picture of the money, then tells the user which bill it is.
$20. Front.
Like any other piece of high tech, you have to use it correctly.
Error. Reposition.
Or things can go wrong. Use it right, though, and it's a great technological tool.
It seems like a small thing, but it's a piece of technology that allows them to gain a little more independence.
Traditionally, people with vision problems have folded their bills in unique ways to tell them apart. But you have to know what the bill is before you can do that. This removes that barrier.
But I think it's one more sign of the leaps and bounds in adaptive technology that allows disabled people to function at a higher level of independence. Because every day, every week, every month, we're hearing about something new, and it brings a whole new level of connectivity with the rest of the world.
$1.
Jerry Gish.
Front.
News 8.
And the EyeNote, by the way, is app is free and works on the iPhone and also the iPad. It was developed by the U.S. Bureau of Engraving and Printing.